Don't you hate it when your wrapping paper gets all like tangled, loose, and just really doesn't roll up very well? Well, using a toilet paper tube, I'm going to show you how to make it so that it stays and won't come untangled. So what you're going to want to do is take a toilet paper tube and just cut it in half using a pair of scissors so that it kind of opens up like a shell a little bit. And then you want to take your wrapping paper and just clamp it around it like this. Make sure to get where the edge is. Just wrap it around like that. And then that toilet paper tube will hold it into place. And if you want, you can use a longer one, like one from a paper towel holder. It's a lot longer so that it'll hold more of it. But this will keep it in place and it won't come untangled anymore when it's in your closet or when you're trying to, you know, wrap presents or whatever. So I hope that helps you out. So peace out.